Alright, let's play some more Wasteland 3. We left off turning the Piosos and the Godfishers with each other. Last one, we turned we jacked up the Scar. Ghost of Liberty.
Some of these folks look like they need a drink.
These folks look like they need a drink. Oh, man. That's funny.
Heal me! I got people to kill!
for the medical attention.
Survival are narrowing by second.
I couldn't have done better myself. Thanks.
Get out of here.
Вот и лето прошло, словно и не бывало. Война.
Thank God.
there, man. Some bullshit.
Dorsey's?
Dorsey's, Dorsey's one. Or Dorsey. For the next fight. This might be a doozy. A fusion turret. Oh crap. Yeah, this looks like it might be a tough fight. Alright. Well, let's sniper is a high. Y'all over here. I don't know what that turret is. I'll find out. No. What happened? Concentrate on these turrets first. Shit. That's not good. Oh, you know what? I should have repaired that robot. Yeah, I'll start over. She can repair the robot. Okay, loading the game, repairing the robot. Oh, okay, well that's cheesy, but I'm gonna work with it. Let's move.
You can't shoot me now.
You are going to die.
Can't kill Dorsey's and live!
inside as well.
The Arizona Rangers. I was wondering what made my shaky little coalition of pawns self-destruct. I guess I should have killed you the first time I met you. Live and learn. And now you're here to demand I go back to my father, who, don't tell me, promised to help you in return. And the sad thing is, he'll actually do it. All because in a world of warlords, he wants his idiot idea of civilization to spread. He wants borders, trading, alliances. The old fool thinks helping you will make you a friend to rely on, when really, it will only make you strong enough to attack him later. Why can't he see the simple truth? That only by ruling everything and everyone can one truly have peace. Only an empire is there stability. My father isn't crazy. He's just a coward. Too afraid of being hated to rule as a ruler should. That will change when I take the throne. And you, intentionally or not, have made the taking of it just a little bit easier.
Bullshit. Also,
you've got both my brothers locked up in your headquarters. All the eggs I want to crack are in one basket.
I can't help it. I like her.
Thanks.
You're welcome. Happy to help.
Is that sarcasm? Well, it doesn't matter. Now, whatever ultimatum you're here to give me, I'll save you the trouble and give you one of my own. Go back to Arizona, Rangers, and I'll pretend none of this happened. Stay, and you die alone, far from home. What do you say?
Ooh, kiss ass again. Kiss, if we go home, you lose. But nerdy stuff, use your radio to hack our power armor and disable her drone control. Huh. Hard ass, you're the one who will die alone. With your army going, the other demons will turn on you like wolves. Your only hope is your father's mercy. If we go home, you lose. The gangs will turn on you and your father will lock you up for good, but it'll be yours. Huh. Hard ass.
Oh, they wouldn't dare. I'd... I suppose it's true. The warlords don't like a loser, and they will see this as a defeat. Fine. I can play the penitent daughter until the old man dies. My time will come. Your prisoner.
This is Ranger HQ. Go ahead, Team November.
We got plenty of our live ready for pickup. Everybody's ready for a sale. I'll end up in just a minute.
That's amazing, November 1. How did, You know what? Never mind. I'd rather hear this one in person. Transport is inbound to pick up one Liberty Buchanan. Well done, Team November. Over and out.
Cobain. Can't do it again.
Thank you for the rescue, friends. Forgive me for not looking my best. These savages haven't allowed me a bath or a change of clothes since they kidnapped me. I'm Percival Wesson of the 100 Families. Before we go any further, I know the Dorseys killed most of my family, but do you have any word of my daughter, Lucia? Oh, thank God. I didn't think the Dorseys had got her, but after that, who knew? I'll join her as soon as I can. I didn't set out to kill his family. Things happened. You see, years ago, the patriarch asked me to get some men together and disrupt a meeting of the Dorseys, who were, as you say, agitating for elections in Colorado. Now, Saul didn't feel it was time for that yet. So we showed up in hoods, brandishing clubs, ready to teach them all a lesson. But once they began to fight back, I started shooting instead of swinging. And a Dorsey died. And after that, well, we couldn't leave any witnesses alive, so it was a terrible thing. The most shameful act of my life. And it has come back to haunt me in the worst way possible. I'm ready to die, strangers. Or serve my time, or anything you decide. Whatever it is, I'll deserve it. Thank you, Rangers. My place is with my daughter.
Project solution built and ready for execution. Yield return sensor config.
The case.
Compiler report. Zero errors. Zero warnings. Running constructors.
Chesby sets the case on the ground and presses the button on the small control pad inside. Regular case opens and unfolds. Close themselves. The process repeats in such a way as you detect when newly found
out. The sensor data stream has produced a viable enhancement model. Device recorded hours of agent activity and constructed final device to maximize efficiency.
Oh, look how cool, bro.
Liberty security cameras, Rangers. I saw everything. Job well done. Got her all wrapped up with a bow. Now go collect your reward. I've got some cleaning up to do around here before I go. But I'll buy you a round or three when I get back to CS. Yeah, absolutely. Have a look.